Kaare somat supat kursolput. Turputti tavään nimeä. Let's hope there is no more of that. Game crashing bug or this series will be very boring. Knassureus, if that bug is repeating, I will make series of videos like this where I go to the other books and crashes emulator and then end it and then again on the second day make a new video until the end of times. It's interesting as this video to look anyway. So. Wonder if this roll is more faster way to go than just running around. Maybe I should check one of those speed run things. They roll around much, but no, just run any effect, because he keeps making that annoying voice, indeed. To the run, I can not go into the castle or town until the morning comes, so I just might as well kill the skeletons. What was the put over that? Not that one, or the auto empty, that one. Makes the game even over easier. Nonsense. Well, there will probably be some very expensive items you will need to buy to finish the game, so. Because grinding the skeletons is necessary anyway. But it's morning coming. The town. So. Look at that stupid looking castle anyway. Just made of stupid looking blocks. Alas, it is no PlayStation 3, it is Nintendo 64. More interesting findings tomorrow. Not to mention all the spastic characters, look at that female doing that. It's not the main vault of this game, of course. So later when fuck is not blame the thing. What the minute, at least there wasn't any bugs just now where as there were before, so it might be working. Now to avoid the at this point of game, you avoid the quartz by going by them around here. Mother little quartz has eyes on his back, or more likely the quartz sees only something like a circle around the quartz. It would be probably more like the triangle. No, it is has to be circle, otherwise that cannot be explained, that stupid guard seen behind his head. I wish I could see behind my head and I could. When I was younger, I could give myself a head. Still I remember it was around this part, so maybe just farther away from it. That worked. game has break stupid logic. Do something. The girl supposed to climb on there. Oh, think of this game if these stone blocks weren't there, that would be the end of Link's adventures forever. Believe there is name for things like this video, it's like... there was that site that listed. I worked it. No matter. Not very interesting anything. Now was the rooster using puzzle. To fake stalk. Didn't have time to answer. I don't think you are getting anything from her this night. Trying to move the boxes. This reminds me that that man said he was delivering milk to the castle, but those craters have pictures of bulls. And considering that that talon man, what was his ever's name, he's a pervert who fucks her child, so it's those boxes are full of sperm. That's what I'm saying. Wonder if there is any interesting box puzzle in any video game in the world. Probably not. Now I remember the most retarded puzzle I have ever seen in any video game ever. The screen does not sense change when you are at here in night, so you have to wait for morning. And morning doesn't come in that area, so you have to wait for the morning around here. And as the day comes, you can come back and the screen is different and you can move on. About now should be good enough. As you can see. Open. Now just... Now comes more of that stay out. The idea is to move through when the guards are not watching you. Except in here where you have to use the clumsy controls to be able to stay on the stupid platform, which is not very easy because you have to use the exact right angle or you will fall down and right on the guard. So the puzzle is sit the controls of the game. See, I fall down and I wasn't mean it. I think there's another guard behind that. That's right. They keep mixing the thing up. Still useless as all. Hell.